second part of this L-cut series. Once again, as soon as I get separation from my defender, I want to come right up to the elbow. Body's still going to rotate. Inside foot will plant. While I catch the ball, inside foot. Now my body weight wants to shift to this right foot, causing the defender to shift. Now my right foot's going to come back to whatever's comfortable for you. Soon as it hits the ground, you want to plant straight up. Once again, straight down, right into it for your shot. Aggressive. Body shift, there's your jab, come back for the shot. I have my guy JJ demonstrate for us. Let's take a look at it.